They don't have any jobs for us anyway.
This government don't know nothing about helping youths. They know about Mama Gangis.
Under the PNM government, we haven't got many things done in the back here because for years we have been complaining about our drain issues. We have ongoing issues with water.
We need work, we need water, we need food, we need groceries to help with children.
Right now we don't have any jobs available for the people, for the young youths in this area. They're crying out for food card, they're crying out for grants, and they're not seeing anything for the past 5 years.
Do not despair. The sun will rise again to shine with the brilliance of an unmatched performance in the interest of every citizen.
On August 10th, vote UNC.
That was a paid political announcement.